Hey Dad.
Yeah.
Can you turn my frozen TV dinner gourmet?
Are you serious right now, bro?
Of course I can.
Is it enough for people who have a meal like this? First step. Let's spread. Goes in the oven. Let's try this.
How people can eat this? What is this? I try to understand.
Brownie.
Oh my God. People actually eat this as a meal. I'm not gonna use the pudding. I mean, that is disgusting, okay?
When you used to be at work, Mom used to make me these sometimes. I'd ask for them.
And you liked it?
Yeah.
Anyway, time to take out potatoes.
Oh, look at that.
Slide it in. Crumble, crumble, crumble. Blender. It's in here. Baking powder, salt, flour, cornmeal, a little bit of nutmeg. Stir, stir, stir. Two eggs, melted butter, honey, vegetable oil, buttermilk, ginger, grated. If you don't have rhythm, you're gonna damage your body all these years. Corn and chop it up. Wait a second, I have a machine to do that. If you have helper, why can't I just get the helper? Why am I punishing myself? Corn, very simple. You mix everything together. Stir, stir, stir is the key. Now I got some mold, drop it in. Ready? In. Making sure I take all this out. Is it barbecue this sauce called?
Yeah, barbecue.
It's really not a barbecue sauce. Oranges goes down, fruitiness. The chicken stock. You know what? It looks like dog food. I just have to say. I'm gonna dry this up. Your brown sugar here. Mix this egg yolk with this rib. Marinated. Now the bubble is getting a little bit bigger. Cider vinegar. Balance. Yin and yang. You see this? Wow. You see this? Potato starch. Mix. Very well. Get it going. Slowly. You see the shininess of the glaze? Sauce is ready. Little bit of sesame oil. I have all the pork ribs going down. Oh yeah.
Cornbread coming out.
A little bit of burnt butter.
Ooh. It's not hot for you?
I'm not a Gen Z generation. I suck it up. No, I shouldn't say that.
Buttery.
Drizzle, drizzle, drizzle.
That's how I turned this TV dinner to gourmet.
You go down just like Holy Mary.
The sauce is amazing.
I think
cornbread's a bit dry.
Okay, wait. No, it's supposed to be moist. Okay, supposed to be crispy.